These days, people read on computers, tablets, and phones. Sway lets you make great-looking content that adapts to all these different devices and shapes. You do that by telling Sway what matters to you, and then letting Sway take care of the rest. We call this doing things the Sway way. The Sway storyline is where you do most of your work. You type text, add images, videos, and other stuff here. You can rearrange the structure of your story using cards that represent each piece of content. On the right, Sway is building up a preview as you go of what your finished Sway will look like. The storyline is all about the structure of your Sway. Notice how everything is plain and unformatted? In storyline, you get to focus on what you want to say and in what order, without being distracted by what it looks like. Here, you tell Sway what matters to you, or your intent. For example, if some text is important to you, use the emphasis button to tell Sway to make it stand out. You can emphasize whole blocks of text or individual words. All these decisions give Sway hints on styling. As you can see, even though the emphasis is shown as bold in the storyline, Sway takes these decisions and applies different styles while honoring our original intent. Here, I'm using accent to give text a subtly different feel. In this case, Sway uses italics. You can use different levels of emphasis on pictures, videos, or anything in Sway. The level of emphasis on a picture is represented by the number of stars it has in the storyline. You can also give Sway these hints directly on the preview. Just click or tap on an image and change the emphasis level using this toolbar. To keep several items together, select them using the boxes in the corners of the cards and group them. Then choose how you want to interact with that group. To give your Sway some spice, one click changes the interaction. Making your newsletter or report look great is easy because you start out with consistent quality design. And you can always change it using these controls, or simply use the remix button to explore options. Just keep clicking until you see something you like. Here's some examples that show how Sway uses the hints you gave it about what's important to adjust the look and feel. With traditional tools, you do a lot of manual formatting and rework to get things right. It's a lot like using paper, scissors, and glue. Making changes is hard, and it gets harder the more you have to say. It's easy to end up with a half-formatted, inconsistent mess. Which gray are you? And just trying to make something that works on a big screen as well as a phone? You know what I mean. Sway ensures your design changes are applied consistently throughout your work, and its automatic formatting and layout ensures your output looks great on any device. You focus on what you want to say, and then Sway takes care of the rest. Check out the other videos in this series by clicking on the thumbnails. Hopefully, these videos will inspire you to try out Sway and share your own story.